probably not been excited in the last couple of days. That's due to spending time with family. I had a house full yesterday, being Christmas Eve. Today it was just me, my son and hubby. So it was, you know, just nice to spend some time with them. I didn't do that much filming. I do apologise, but I hope you understand. But I still wanted to upload and come on just briefly. Everybody else is in bed, so I just thought that I would just come on and wish everybody a Merry Christmas. I've got my other PJs on. Well, I don't sleep in this one. I do have a t-shirt and some other snowman pajamas that I got after the previous Christmas. And this one just says, "Oh dear, it's Christmas," but I just like it because it is actually fleecy, red and warm. I don't know what happened. We had our turkey dinner. Normally this would get cleared up. I did use a lot of the winch paper. Today and yesterday, everybody had fun with the popping candy. And we did watch. Even the guys enjoyed this, the Grinch. And I got a good deal on this, as I think I explained, and I got that from WH Smith's because a lot of stores had already finished. It never came down past, I think it was released last Christmas, but it never even came down after last Christmas, which I was hoping to do. So I just want to wish everybody, wherever you are, whatever you're doing, whoever you're with, Merry Christmas! And a Happy New Year.